In today's video, we will see how to get started with the Okta System Log. The System Log contains details of all logged events for an organization, including user authentication, password resets, rate limit errors, user lifecycle information, and any other activity that takes place within the Okta organization. The System Log should be the first stop for troubleshooting any Okta issue or learning more about an environment. To get started with Okta System Log, first navigate to the Okta Admin console. Next, click on Reports. Finally, click on System Log. When the System Log is opened, three separate components will be displayed on the screen: Filters and Search, Graphs, and the Events table. Using the Filters and Search section, admins can filter events by various parameters and operators in the System Log. By default, the filters display all events for the last 7 days. To perform a basic search, specify a time range using the From, To, and Time Zone fields. Please note that events are retained by Okta for 90 days. Specifying a longer range will result in an error. For this example, we will set the From date to August 27, 2024 with the From time set to 3:30 p.m. We will leave the To date and time as is. With the correct time zone already selected, we will use the User Lifecycle Create search query to search the System Log for recently created users. Please refer to the Getting Started with Okta System Log knowledge article in the description for other commonly used custom queries. Pressing Enter or clicking the search icon shows the result in the Events table. Using the Events table, admins can view more data about an event by clicking the right arrow on the corresponding row, filter events by time, event info, actor, or targets in the table by clicking the column header, download the entire table by clicking the Download CSV file link, toggle between the table view and a geolocation view, which displays events on a map. Before clicking Advanced Search, click Reset Filters to reset the System Log filter criteria. To perform an advanced search, click Advanced Filters. For this example, we will use the Actor ID filter to search for example user's user ID. Click Add Filter to add Actor ID, then paste in the user ID. The Events table displays all activity where the specified user is the actor, even if the user had a different display name previously. While viewing System Log events, admins may want to view all events by a specific IP address. In the Events table, click the right arrow for the event to view the actor, client, event, request, and target info about that event. Expand one of the following: Client, Request, IP Chain. Hover over the IP address to display the filter icon. Click on the filter icon to sort the event list. To clear any custom filters and return to the default filters, click on Reset Filters. Admins can also click on hyperlinked values and other fields in the System Log to filter by those values. With saved searches, admins can reuse them, modify them, or delete them. After performing a System Log search, click on Save. Enter a name for the customized search. Click on Save as New. The customized search appears on the Reports page. Thank you for watching. If you found this video useful, we encourage you to like and subscribe to stay up to date with our latest help resources.